A question I get a lot is how to confirm where the property lines are, and it's a very good question. You don't see a lot of properties in PEI being offered complete with surveys, with the exception of a lot of waterfront communities like the one I'm in today. The only way to really know where your lines are is to have a survey done or ask the vendor to provide one, if there wasn't one already on file. A survey is typically based on the deed. The deed will tell the surveyor how to survey the property. The surveyor will at that point install markers that typically look like a rebar with either a lead or plastic top on it, along with the surveyor's ID number, so you know who did that survey. Down the road, if you ever want to find a copy of the survey on a piece of property, you can look at the survey marker, contact the surveyor, and a lot of times they'll be inclined to provide you with a copy free or for a small nominal charge. Now, if you happen to have a survey and you see the property markers, does that in fact mean that's where they are? No. If someone's moved those markers, ran over them with a lawnmower, relocated them for whatever reason, the only way to really know where those markers should be is by having the lot repinned or doing a confirmation, as it's typically called. You have a surveyor go out there and confirm that those pins are in fact where they should be. So that's all about surveys. They're based on the deed. Hire a surveyor. It's always probably a good idea. Another topic is plot plans. A plot plan is basically a survey with the structures plotted on it, including sheds and houses and so forth.